Oh, Dad, they didn't tell me it was you.
Sit down, Judy.
I was gonna call, but I wasn't feeling very good.
8 days. Our daughter disappears for 8 days without a single word. We thought you were kidnapped. We had the FBI out looking for you when we get a call from some stranger telling us how fine you are and that you'd enlisted in the goddamn army. We tried to figure out why. Personally, I think you've gone temporarily insane.
That's what we told everyone. We said that you'd had a collapse and you were in a mental home. People think I'm in a mental home?
Well, what should we have told them? That you're living in an army barracks in Mississippi with a bunch of...
What?
I don't know what! That's why I don't like it. How could you do this to your parents, huh? Haven't we done enough for you? Haven't we given you everything you ever wanted? Did I get you a car on your 16th birthday? Did I get you into college? Did I bail you out of your first marriage, that schmuck, did I?
Teddy, relax.
I am relaxed! Relax. Why are you punishing us, hmm? Maybe you hate us.
I don't hate you, I love you.
You know your Aunt Kissy is living with us now?
Why?
Why? Because your mother's had a nervous breakdown, that's why. You were never a smart girl. Now, we're all gonna stop pretending now. You are obviously incapable of making your own decisions. All right. Starting tomorrow, I do not let you out of my sight. And I don't care how much you cry.
Ah, the vengeance. Captain Lewis, Mr. Benjamin, and Mrs. Benjamin, it is so good to meet you finally in person.
Thank you.
Mr. Benjamin.
Captain Lewis said that we could come and take you home, darling.
I'm sorry that things just didn't work out here for Judy. She's a hard worker, and she's popular with all the other girls.
Oh.
We are sad to see her go. Now, if you'll just sign right here on the dotted line, you're as good as home, young lady. Right there.
Here, darling. Here you are. Come on, darling. Here, take it. No, thanks. I think I'll stay. Captain Lewis? Mom? Daddy?